that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or care
for me. It's my ex-wife.
I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story, and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
It's Mary Linton, Maxwell. Mansour is Mary Linton. Mary freaking Linton.
Yep.
Let's go on a little horse ride, am I right? Hee-haw. What are you, like, why is that my sound? Why do you talk just to talk, bro? It was not that funny. That's most of them owl. That's a hoo hoo hoo. Make me. See, there's actually nobody watching my shit, so what the freak?
You need to find a different place to stand around.
That's not to my life. I think that's my first time ever seeing bro in my whole entire life. I don't know, like, I just never say bro. Man, so please don't start something you can't finish. Bro, such a copycat. He knew that Sadler had this, so he said, I'm gonna get it too. I don't care, bro. Why are you copying me? I don't care why you copying me, bro. Freaking copycat it. Oh, Sadler has strong grip, so I'm gonna get it. Are you dumb? I've been having them. Actually, no, you had it more than me. What am I talking about? You had it longer than me, my bad. Actually, I don't think you have, actually, Capper. No, he's a cap a lot. He's a cap a lot.
Is there
a problem here? I'm in the bar, I'm trying to start a fight. So who's in the fight?
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
I could definitely say the same about you.
Oh, I'm about to get jumped, man. So I'm about to get jumped.
What are you looking at?
It's a 4v1.
You're more than a waste of time.
Some kind of problem? Clearly there is.
The freak out of here.
Are you mad?
That fella is lost.
You're going
I'm only joking with you. Yeah,
I don't
you
need to quarrel with
dope
the likes of you.
What's the name, hold up?
Leaving. I swear. I recommend you keep away from that.
Oh my god.
One for the
move next time. Hold it right there.
Shit!
I said stop, damn it.
Don't you move a muscle.
I'm just gonna move
the law here. Here immediately.
Move another
one.
Move.
Jesus Christ.
My God.
You got more shit for
blanks.
I'm not that young. I don't know what I've been told. You're coming for me, old. Da 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 da. And this brings me like 2016 vibes wherever I sing that song. Young, but not that young. Young, old, but not that old. All of it, a fan of both. I know I said young, but not that old. Old, but not that young. Goes into space, old. Who's correcting me? Like, you're actually super. Dude, you said, wait. My tradies? Yo. That's what. Do I have to proceed this then? Old, but I'm not that young. Young, but I'm not that old. I got what you do, bro. I'm coming for you, bro. Forget about the song. How about this? Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, say yes. But I need to know. There's been time, proving a time when a yes, I yes. Why you always hating? This kid bringing Disney when you used to watch Disney. I used to watch Netflix when you were a walking child star. Don't mess with me,
yeah,
Cause I'm done, yeah. Young, but I'm not that young. That boy shouldn't talk to me, I'm a bum.
But you need to stop sticking out your ass. Then people are actually gonna believe so.
Yo. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. And yo, this is not a sing-along exam!
Everyone shut up, everyone shut up, everyone shut up.
Why you gotta be so?
Out of bed, put on my best suit, knocked on your door, just like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my hand to rescue a Christian, cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Yeah. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life?
Yes, I need to know.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Again, I want to do this, you have no choice.
Can't live without her. Love me, your homie, we will be one. Standing at that altar. And we will fly away. To another galaxy, you know. You know she's in love with me. She will go anywhere I look and have your daughter for the rest of my life.
Say yes, cause I need to know.
You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Don't look my friend, cause but the answer is no. Don't be so rude. Don't you know what he means to you? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm going there anyway. Maybe that girl, no matter what you say. Next song. Glad you came.
The stars come out, and all that takes is here and now.
My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
What? I used to watch these Minecraft songs. And I used to watch his Minecraft songs.
It's a better good.
I used to watch his Minecraft songs.
You cast a spell on me, spell on me. You hit me like the sky fell on me, fell on me. And I decided you look well on me, well on me. So let's go somewhere no one else can see you.
One, two.
Turn
one,
the lights
two,
out
three.
Now. Now I'll take you by the hand. Hand you another drink. Drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time? Time is slipping away. Away from my soul, stay. Stay with me, I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same.
Yo, Weeby, stop.
I'm glad
it's my play. I'm glad you came. Run away. I'm fine. I don't care. I never asked.
So cool.
Yeah, me. I saved some guy, now he's allowing me to pick anything I want. He's such a nice guy. So what gun should I get?
Oh my gosh, really, Sala? I don't give a fuck!
So he seems angry. That's funny, right?
I don't care.
That's actually funny, right? It's time to put your hands up.
Should have let me play Fuse.
Now it's time to take your arm and take it for a drink. Dance it as you can. I will buy you another dime. I'm trying to have a good.
Sarah, you're actually muted. Sarah, why are you taking a good song that you have no idea what the lyrics are and singing a shitty version of it? Sarah, instead of singing a song out of your ass, maybe you should actually go inside of a little thing and start like.
Azam, how about you just shut the freak up? You know you're talking to Arthur Morgan. How much are we talking?
I'll let the clerk know. Thanks again.
Sure.
Yo, so somebody had venom inside his leg, right? I sucked the venom out of his mouth, out of his leg, and he gave me something to buy.
Nobody lives two fucks.
Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. Cause the answer is no. Oh, why you gotta be so rude?
Sarah, please, I don't wanna have to.
Don't you know I'm human too?
Sarah, I don't wanna mute you, bro.
Bro, you were singing out of your tongue, bro. You sing out of your whole damn throat.
Sarah,
now you think I can't say this one thing? I don't care, bro. Show me timber.
You don't know the lyrics, Sarah. You're saying, can I?
I'm actually saying a problem. You're saying, listen. That's not what I said. I said, can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, because I need to know. I'll bring her to the day I die.
Shut the fuck up. You don't know the lyrics. Why are you singing a song you don't know?
Oh, why are you going to be so rude?
Sarah's muted.
Don't you know I'm human too? Why are you going to be so rude? Oh my god. Madsword? He's mad. Look at you, Ateeb. Look at my shirt skin, Ateeb. Ateeb? Look what I knocked in the door. Ateeb, look what I knocked in the door. Look at this. Are you looking? Yo.
Look at my shirt skin, Ateeb, and shut the freak up. My shirt skin, Ateeb? I'm gonna just shit.
I'm gonna need to take a screenshot.
I wanna hear shit from your mouth.
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help them?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him.
Because I'm the guy that you were just fighting, I killed one of them. I don't know if there's any more inside that room. There is.
To marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help.
You shit!
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... but I think of you all.
Asana, are you in Zakalo? No, okay. Bad comms. Okay.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
Asana, if we lose these shit cans, I'm going
to
kill myself.
Yeah, Tibi, look at this, right, Tibi? Tibi, look at this. Yo, look at my shoe skin master. Look at this. That's crazy. Exactly. That's actually so sad, bro. Like, no, but yo. Yo, I think she's in Red Dead 1, bro.
What's Hella?
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not...
what?
Just look at the person.
Jamie's so innocent.
It's not? Oh, yeah, it was about some other long-haired guy.
Please.
Actually?
Will you help me?
It's a prequel? It's a prequel? You should have helped Mary? Should I help Mary or don't help?
Help.
Yeah, because this is my ex-wife.
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there.
Bro, yeah, I just remember Red Dead 1 is not this following Arthur Morgan.
I just want him.
It's following this, like, long red hair. It's like, I remember now. It's following the red haired, like, retarded guy, right? He's not really retarded, but, like, he's kind of, like, mental.
So this is before the whole thing. So Red Dead 1 plays after who? Like, Red Dead. Like.
It does? I swear.
So who's the main character? Who's the main character?
The only thing I remember from Red Dead 1 is,
so what the hell is Red Dead 3 gonna be about?
You know what herding sheep is, right, Osave? The only thing I remember from Red Dead 1 is herding the sheep.
Wait, so who's gonna be keeping your Red Dead 1? Like, is it like Arthur Morgan's, like, son?
Please play Fuse and, like, actually Fuse chest.
Is it like Arthur Morgan's son? Cause he should have his son died and son died or something.
You could still do it through reinforced floors, I think.
Actually, no, it can't be him. But yo, what is it called? No, what's Red Dead 3 gonna be about if they actually make one?
Do you think I knew?
I mean, people are saying...
but it's from where?
Yo, what's Red Dead 3 gonna be about then? Like, the 2000s?
Not. So, if anyone would know, it would be you. You're like the fucking super Red Dead fan here.
Yeah, I love the game, man. What can I freaking say?
How do you love the game and you don't know anything about it?
You're right about that, you know.
Silas tried to argue with me that Arthur Morgan would be able to kill Black Ops characters, how it's the best story mode game in all this, and he barely knows anything about the game.
No, he will be able to kill some. Yeah, it is one that you see what I'm talking about? Like, it's top, like, top three, bro. It's better than GTA story. But listen. Yeah, and like, yeah, exactly, bro, exactly. See, man, sir?
Our people without armor would fucking fry him.
No, they won't, bro.
Not like the shitty ones, like the actual, like, main characters.
Yes, we're talking about main characters, bro. That's where they're dead and Arthur Morgan's not, bro.
Yo, I'll tell you, do you think, you know who Menendez is, right? Search up a clip of Menendez. Just search up Menendez. Search up Menendez shot an eye clip.
What the How does that even mean?
Just search it up. Search up Menendez shot an eye, and speak once spoken to. Search up. Listen. No, it's 1-2. Search up Menendez eye shot scene, and search up Menendez woods rampage scene.
What does that mean? What does that video mean?
El Tabe, you think that guy would not be able to kill Arthur Morgan? El Tabe, that guy would grab Arthur by the neck and literally break it in half.
No, he won't, bro. We're just yapping right now, man. So, do you know what Arthur Morgan is? He survived so much, bro. He has survived so much.
Menendez couldn't be killed, so he killed himself after he took out everyone in the CIA.
What does that mean?
He killed almost all of the main characters, except for a few super main characters. After he killed one of the actual main characters, he went to his own grave and shot himself not five times. No, he didn't shoot himself. I forgot how he killed himself, but he killed himself in his own grave. You think that guy can't beat Arthur?
No, he can't.
Okay. Guy survived a grenade.
Okay, so what's your point? You're saying that he killed four people and at the end himself. How does that even make him better than Arthur Morgan, bro?
Because they could not kill him.
Bro, Arthur Morgan dumped out a chain. You know how many killed everybody there? What?
Okay, you know what? Yeah, you know what? You know what? I need. Ooh, fuck. Okay, I'm so good at this game. Wait, hold on.
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with you.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
Fuck!
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Why do I have all the kills right now?
Still searching.
What the fuck?
Azam, he's in on. Yeah, he's in there. He's in the breach. No, not that. Oh, yeah. No. Ooh, okay. Sorry, that was my fault.
What do we search for, do you think?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Is our teammate shit, bro? What the fuck is the Valkyrie doing, bro?
Knows the truth. But of course.
Oh, is the Valkyrie downstairs? Oh my gosh, the Valkyrie has a C4. Oh my gosh, the Valkyrie is gonna do a play. Azam, get on cams and help Valkyrie right now.
I'm not.
Azam.
I'm not coming with you, Arthur.
Just come and speak with Mary. Then make up your mind.
Right there. Please, Valkyrie, do the play, Valkyrie, please, daddy.
What the hell? Yo, but I swear, I want to win that game desperately, bro.
Let's talk about this.
Sell it 1-3.
What is it?
Or, Azam 1-3. You're playing me,
Yo, bro.
Yo, stupid fucking retard. Understand this. We're in the night game right now. What?
It's 2 minutes.
What?
It's 2 minutes.
That is not you.
Thanks, Jamie. Just hold up a minute.
That is not me. What's this?
What is that? Let's go.
Whoa! Okay, yo, hold on. What the fuck is this? And No! No! Like, ugh. What are you saying? Oh, so you're talking to me.
Yeah? But what do I use? What do I use?
It's a gun. You know what you do with guns? No. Okay. This is 003, low bro. What is this? What number is this?
Come here.
Hey! What number is this? No, that's a 3, dummy. No, it's not a 5, dummy. It's a 3. It's a 3. It's a 3. Say 3. Say 3 5 times.
What?
I don't care. Did you see me? You went back?
Wait, what did I use? My team! It's my last one. I know, I have 2 more. Yo, what is he shooting?
Yo, Zamazan, did you make the breach inside of the thing?
Actually? How? Which one?
Please, Arthur! I'm a man now! I found something! A calling!
You're just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan!
Seth, what'd you do?
Yo.
What'd you do?
Please, kid.
You broke it? Go fix it.
Gun down.
I warn you, Arthur.
Yo, team.
I don't wanna live anymore.
Team, should I?
Just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Good job. Give me a high five. Up high.
Do not.
Too slow.
What was I supposed to do? Are you trying to end me?
Too slow.
Are you trying to shoot me? What are you talking about?
Too slow.
Oh, wait. I don't really care about that. He could do it. He can do it. I don't care.
If you can...
Do it.
If you can... Ain't
nobody care? Ain't nobody really care? I don't really care though, like,
come
actually,
here,
no,
quickly,
that's
come
my, nah, that's literally like my brother, like, I need help him, never mind. That's like my son, bro, my bad.
Turn on the light!
No, I remember that, it's turn my son, light. That's literally my son. That's
so,
actually my son.
One for four? Who do you walk in? No, turn on the light!
Close the light!
Yes.
Close it first! How do I do it?
Take this and do this.
Close the light!
No, settle. Wait, go. Okay. No, do it again, go. Okay.
That could've ended bad, bro.
Do it. Give it to me.
Come here.
No, give it to me.
No.
Give it to me.
I miss you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
I was them, so I was locking in for you. Because clearly you did the opposite.
What is he?
I said join.
Huh?
Why is saying a member of your squad is suspended?
Oh, why am I not allowed to go here? Why am I not allowed to go here?
How long?
Of course I did.
Actually?
What? Oh yeah, it is. Are you so retarded, LT, bro? Why would you leave? We're in the final match as well. You thought you were like so edgy and shit. so you left. Good shit. You're so retarded. Be right back, bro.
Huh?
You know how you
can check
the car, right?
No, he didn't borrow it. Well, I'm gonna get food soon, bro. I couldn't take it anymore. Forgive me. Wow, that's sick. That's sick. But yo, that's sick. Yes, that's the epic. Hey, don't talk about him like that. What do you want me to say, Jamie? I'm not talking to you, Chris. Wow, that was sick. That's actually so sick for us. That's actually sick. I'm not good at anything. Now you can't hike up whole legs? Tell me something you like. Wow, Tate's a pro Red Dead player.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay.
Yo, what's that, bro? Your name's Sam.
Carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
Yo, Matt's Tio, I just saved her, save her brother.
Father told me what you do.
Yeah, I just saved her brother, so you know what that means.
Here we are. Must be waiting inside.
Maybe. Let's go. Why are we in the train? Where are they going? Bro has no drip, bro. Take off his clothes, bro. Bro has no drip, bro. Man like me, though. Watch this. Just to impress them, let me drink this, whatever this is.
Jamie! Jamie! Come home, please. Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on.
Yo, they're leaving. Oh, Arthur. Such a freaking captain.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
Yo, they're moving out. It's not even freaking fair.
Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
Now I'm happy. I'm hopping in with them. Yo, Chief. I'm hopping in with them. Okay, where's my horse at? Where's my horse at? Get my horse! The freak is wrong with you? Get my freak! I'm gonna let him.
Like,
oh my god, bro.
Luckiest man alive, and
but yeah, they definitely
like
cut. They're definitely gone.
That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god awful fool of myself once more, but. Somehow, I imagine I shall.
Nah, Chief. That has got me so mad. You know what I'm about to do now? Let's go to the bar and pick a fight. That's how mad I am. That's how freaking mad I am. Look at you. I'm dissing everybody. I don't care. Look at you.
Here, you drunken mess. You're a disgrace. Real embarrassment.
All of you guys. You?
This coward. Hey, I didn't say nothing about you. Just shut up and turn back around.
We gonna do? Yeah, that's our thought. Keep it pushing.
Enjoy the show, fool.
You need help buttoning your lip?
You want
you need
too,
help?
You?
A team, he just dissing. Oh. Alright. A team? Group fight. Group freaking. Fight. Fight. Freaking. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Go get it.
You can touch. No, I'm not. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, bonkai. Huge tenkai.
Look at this. Who did you say? Who wants it? Give me a damn drink. Give me a damn drink. You? Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. How about you give me a drink? Give me a drink.
Thank you.
Bastard. Alright, what's the next mission? John needs to speak to you. How about this? How about me and you just get some money, alright? Chick Matthew? Alright,
are you talking to yourself right now?
No, I'm talking to a team. Me and a team, we're going on an adventure. Not like you, right? This is me and a team. Me and brother.
Good for you, man.
Me and brother. Hear that, Master? Me and my brother.
Oh my gosh, my feelings.
Horse is so bad, I need a new one. This, it's so bad, bro. Like, what the hell is wrong with you? Can you save my money for a new one? I'm gonna get some food.
Genuinely, I actually don't care. I'm just mad that we're not winning a round, so I kind of do care. Yes, yes, please. Please. I literally am begging you. I'm gonna go get water. If I come back and I see you doing. No, you're not allowed. Did you just leave without permission? Oh yeah. Oh, I'm team killing him immediately. Be right back.
Should I hop on? I guess.
Move! I need help! What the hell?
Who do you feel like? I don't know. Who do you feel like? Get up. Heck up. I think it is. I think it's funny. Yo! I think it's funny. Do it. go.
Giddy up.
Alright.
You're on the bottom, who's trying to bend the who's trying to go meet the friend? You guys, are you guys trying to go meet the friend? Because, say something to me. I don't really care. So in your opinion, what do you think of Final Guys?
Last chance to save your hide. Stop! You're too slow, old man. Bastard.
Old man.
Monka.
Boy,
follow me. Literally, please just follow me, then. I'll teach you what it means to be us. How's that? Follow me. I'll teach you what it's like to be a siege player. Even if you were to lock him, it wouldn't make a difference, little bro. This is copper. Azam, actually, Jimmy, please, follow me. Go warehouse.
You can let me run that again. I say to keep going. I said you stay here, right? You can do that again.
Yo, orange is actually so nice. No, not there! It's not there! Why'd you go through this garage? They're gonna know exactly where you are and what you're doing!
Last one, either, alright?
Right now they know where we are, okay? Keep that in mind. Tag. They're all over there. So what you're gonna do is go somewhere where they wouldn't expect you to go. Like that. A fucking flank! Cavus Whiskey! Fitting me! Come to me! He went downstairs. Oh my gosh. No, if you leave, but why the fuck are you leaving the Zam? We're in a red game, bro, you're gonna get banned!
Did he actually hop off? This kid's such a beanie, bro.
I'm never playing again, bro. I did all this just to get him ranked, and now he's just not gonna play. Cause he's shit.
Oh, if I was there, I would've been the king of that.
Like, ew. 1v1 me.
Let me watch my share screen. Alright, if I want to join you, then you have to watch my share screen every single time I tell you to.
Sella, I'm not watching your fucking share screen. I don't want to.
Scared. Okay, never mind. If you're scared, just say that. Like, you have to be, you need to be honest, bro. Like, if you're scared, that's what you say it, bro. Max, if you're scared, why don't you say that, though? Like, Max, for it.
Hello?
Yeah, Max.
Boop, boop, boop. Hello?
Max, if you're scared, it's okay.
Hello?
Damn. Max, if you're scared, to damn, bro. Yo, Max, if you're scared to see that. Yo, Max,
ask.
Yo, Max,
ask this guy. Go and ask him, okay? So what did you say?
If you're scared, just say that, because I'm telling you, yo, it's virus, right? But you don't want to, so I'm thinking you're scared, are you? Are you scared,
no,
Matthew? Are you scared of virus?
No, if you win. If you win, I'd fight you. If you're saying, oh, if I win, you have to watch my show's controller.
Yeah.
But it has to go the other way around, too. So if I win, you have to always look at my share screen.
I bet.
Alright, after the match.
Let me deal with this guy.
Up to four, okay?
Where's our money?
What?
How long you took?
Okay.
It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have
okay.
It right now.
Well,
alright.
I guess we got
okay.
A big problem, don't we?
Cooper!
Huh?
You
okay.
What you've got.
Okay.
You're
giving him nothing.
Okay.
Lessening. Damn murders!
Okay.
Okay! You're sticking!
Okay.
Touch me like that. Yeah! Alright,
okay.
I'm not gonna... Yes!
Who are you speaking to? No, like genuinely, who are you talking to like that, Sala? No, like real stuff! You... or... Becca.
You can touch me, bro.
You better not be talking like that animal, Becca. Yo, what's up? What's up? Asala.
Yes.
Asala.
Yes.
Can you call Zen?
No.
Can you call Zen? Please?
No. I'm
please?
Kinda tired right now, but
please?
No.
Please?
He doesn't wanna play with you. He already said that. He's a bit rude. He's a bit sad. So if he doesn't wanna play with you, that's mad. Don't get mad at me. Just get mad at Scene.
So you need to stop singing randomly. That's why no one likes your voice whenever you sing. Well, maybe that's just me.
Wait, what noise do I make? Say noise. Say noise.
Noise.
Oh hell no!
Hey, hell no! Shut up! Sing his ass.
Nice. Nice. Why? Yo, my stomach is so much nicer.
Sorry, I'm singing shit.
Me sing?
Just nothing. You're singing shit.
I don't see that to my freaking face, bud.
And if I do, what could you do to me? I am your.
And guess what? You're not my brother anymore. Yeah. Octavius.
You know what, yeah, you're right, fuck you.
I'm joking. You're
nah,
right,
shut
man.
Up. Nah,
yeah,
so you keep
yeah.
On playing around with it now. You keep on calling Altabe, you keep on calling Jordan, and nah, fuck you.
Jordan?
Yeah. You call him in? No, 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 I'm done with this. Azam's my new brother.
And guess what? You know mango? Nah, I ain't mango no more. You know what it is? It's apple for Mina Tabe.
So you're the knockoff version of Mina Azam, is what you're saying?
Nah, no, no, I'm mango. I made the mango thing. You're the one that repeated
no,
after
didn't.
Me. Yes, I did. I said mango, and you said, I'm watching a video that has something to do with mango.
No,
mango,
you're not. Well, that's not what happened.
Damn,
so
why
you know
what happens?
I was watching a video.
Why
are you watching so you lie on the every single day.
Sure, sure, sure. But mango, you
so know what happened?
I don't care. You're the knockoff version of us. Me and the team are mango.
You know what? Yeah, you know what? I'll say, yeah, you're right. Never actually call me your brother ever again in your entire life. Never call me your brother.
Alright. Brother!
Never ever.
Brother! I'm sorry, brother!
No, you keep on calling out.
No, my bad, what's
the time?
No, I wasn't calling you, brother. My bad, I was calling a tape,
okay,
not
good,
you,
good,
yeah.
Good.
Yeah, my bad. Bro, brother! Where are you, brother?
Yo, by the way, did you ask Maz if I could work for him yet, or no?
Oh, yeah, Marvin. Who is it? Maz?
I said Maz.
Oh. I'll call him right now. Actually, I don't really want to call him for my not brother. I'm joking, I'll call him.
Thanks. You know what, how about we just put up differences aside and start calling each other brother again?
He's not answering.
Well. How about we put our differences aside?
You literally just avoided me, hold on.
Alright, you're right, brother.
You didn't even put it next to your mic!
You're right, brother.
Hey, Miles didn't answer.
Yo, alright, it's alright. Yo, when you get back to Red Dead and stuff, bro, let's actually hop back in Red Dead, bro.
No, we don't.
I actually feel like Arthur Morgan. That boy trying to play with me, Arthur Morgan.
We need to get on that card, Grant. What? Wow.
Hello?
Okay.
Alright. So I will ride. Oh my god, bounties on bounty the hunters.
Oh my gosh, I remember the bounty hunters.
You remember that, right?
Back in the good old days.
Yeah, back in the good old days. And the wolves? So you want to watch some Shishkin or not?
No, we have to do a 1v1.
Alright, I guess I'll 1v1 you right